I'm Carrie Wilcox. I am the Canadian leader of Project Feeder Watch. Drawing and sketching birds is a fantastic way for you to look at birds more closely, and it may even make you see more details than you would normally see if you were just watching a bird outside your window. So here to walk us through sketching a black-capped chickadee today is Megan Hiebert, and she's our aerial insectivore coordinator here at Birds Canada.
I just do drawing as a hobby. I think it's great fun. I've got random things published, actually. Like, I've got this one in the frontispiece in the Wilson Journal of Ornithology. But I just do it for fun. I think that you should keep sketching. I think that sketching is a great hobby. It's super fun to do. And if you look at field guides, drawing a picture of a bird allows you to focus in on key points. And when I was actually learning how to ID birds, I would just draw out all the different birds that I was seeing like 100 times, and that would help stick it in my head so that I could then go back and ID it later. Or if I saw one outside, if you try to draw a picture and then you could show it to somebody, and that would help them to be able to show you how to ID it, because then you're not saying, well, I think it was kind of red and it looked kind of like a woodpecker or a cardinal, or it just eliminates all of that because you've actually got a picture. So it's really fun to also draw things outside. So everybody has a different drawing style. So if your drawing doesn't look exactly like mine when you're done, that's perfect. That just means you're emphasizing different features than me, and that means that you're actually thinking for yourself. That's perfect. You want to make sure that you're thinking of drawings as, if you're trying to draw accurately, we want to think of it as a series of shapes rather than a full bird, because that can just be overwhelming. And that's the last thing we want to do. We want it to be fun. We want it to be something that everybody can do, because drawing doesn't have to be intimidating. It's super fun. And that's part of why we're doing this.